easy.
My damn horse died on me and my legs are hurting and I need to get home.
Be happy to. Get on.
Oh, you kind, mister. If he be so kind to take me to LaGrasse, that's where I'm from. That's where my people is from.
Sure, that's fine.
Don't normally trust no outside man. No offense, mister. Just don't trust them much.
Quite all right, ma'am. I don't trust them much either.
You seem like a horse rider? Yeah, your whole life, I bet. Horse don't help much in LaGrasse. Need a horse can swim fine as a duck be much more used to us. Last horse we bucked got his foot stuck in the mud. Gator came and ripped his leg off. The horse just wobbling in the water. Another gator came and took the other leg. Then the horse fell and died before Paul Thomas could come by with a rifle on him. Honest, no word of lie.
Jeez. You sure it's the horse that's the problem? Maybe you should be worrying about the gators. Where was it? LaGrasse?
Well, that's how life is. Bet you travel a lot. You a fool. Can't find yourself no home to live and grow and die in if you always moving. Can't build no roots down. Can't grow nothing up. Always moving is no good.
Maybe I don't want roots. How about that? I'm not looking to settle.
We getting close. Don't dawdle now. Okay. Here's good. Thank you, mister. Please let me give you this on account of you being so kind. Hope I never have to be on that horse.
Good luck with the wildlife, miss. You be well.
I ain't gonna forget what you did for me, no.
Getting all worked up for.
You taking issue with me?
Just go hassle someone else, will you?
I don't want
Son
no
of
grief.
Bitch. Just you come along with me. Don't even think about it.
Thank you.
There we go. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Your men are gone. You ain't all that scary locked up in that wagon.
Oh, you think you're better than me? You're a killer.
Why don't you stop squawking and save me shooting you too?
You'd shoot a prisoner in a cage?
Yeah.
I know it.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
Thanks, mister.
Shop's open. Come get your meat.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town? Okay, then.
Thanks, partner.